Inventing the future is a passion NASA shares with makers. We are working together to create the technology to drive exploration here on Earth and out in space. Driven by desire to explore and understand the universe, the agency is constantly developing new technologies and improving upon old ones. Makers are driven by that same desire, and NASA is reaching out to you for new ideas and new ways to accomplish our goals. We believe good ideas can come from anywhere. That's why NASA engages the maker community through open innovation projects and educational initiatives. Just like the CubeSat Launch Initiative, where students have the chance to build and launch small satellites to demonstrate new technologies and conduct scientific research in space. NASA worked with the first ever elementary school to build and deploy a CubeSat, and we're working together with the American Society for Mechanical Engineers Foundation on 3D printing and space challenges for our Future Engineers Partnership. This year, the winner of the first Future Engineers Challenge visited Marshall Space Flight Center, where he had the opportunity to chat with the crew of the International Space Station. From CubeSats to 3D printing, from apps to robots, design, science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, where will you take NASA next?